And we're back for another video, man. You already know by the setup, man. It's weird food combinations. Not one, not two, not three, but weird food combinations part four. You feel me?
Yes, sir.
Y'all like these, man. Every single time I've posted one of these, it went crazy. You feel me? The first one got like 10K. The second one got like 6K. The third one got like 3K. You feel me? And this one's about to go crazy. I'm already knowing, you feel me? Without further ado, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and turn notifications on too to be notified when I drop, you feel me? Without further ado, let's get straight into this video though. Let's go. All right, so the first thing we got is watermelon, you feel me? And some whipped cream, you feel me? Watermelon is hands down the best fruit. I don't know. Yeah, it's a fruit, right?
What?
Watermelon is the hands down my favorite fruit of all time, you feel me? And whipped cream isn't too bad, you feel me? It's supposed to go with your milkshakes, some pancakes and all that. But let's try it on some watermelon today, you feel me? Why not? You feel me? Shake that thing up real nice. I'm not trying to get that on my bed, but you know what I'm saying? Let's get this straight in. Yeah. Get a bite real quick. Y'all gotta get a bite before I do. All right, for surely. It was good? For sure. Let me get this in, you feel me? 3, 2, 1. This is fire, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Watermelon is all right with whipped cream, you feel me? I'm gonna give this food like a 6 out of 10 because it didn't go together, but it wasn't bad, you feel me? It wasn't something I had to like spit in the trash can like that last video.
Flashback.
Yeah, maybe I'm tweaking. But let's get straight into the next food, let's go. All right, so the next food we got is Doritos. Then we got that regular nacho cheese this time, not the other one. And then we got us some marshmallows, you feel me?
Why ain't no way, boy.
I don't know how exactly we're gonna mix these two together, but let's see how this tastes, you feel me? Definitely some white boy party, frat party type of shit, but you know what I'm saying?
Do me a favor, shut the fuck up.
You really gotta be high to be eating this. Alright, I don't know how to mix these two together, but you feel me? I got a couple marshmallows. I'm gonna be a big chip. You feel me? I got like 4 marshmallows. 3, 2, 1. Damn, I'm not even gonna cap. These two do not go bad together, you feel me? You gotta be high to be eating these type of snacks, but you feel me? It's not bad, you feel me? I'm gonna give this food a 8 out of 10, you feel me? 8 out of 10. It's not too bad, you feel me? Marshmallows and nachos, definitely go try that, you feel me? It's not bad. But I'm definitely not eating these marshmallows later. If you want them, here, grab them.
No, nigga!
Without further ado, though, let's get on to the next food. Let's go. All right, so the next food we got is Oreos, you feel me? Just some regular Oreos, not the double stuff, you feel me? And orange juice.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
I don't know how you're supposed to mix these together, but I'm assuming you're gonna have to dip it in, you feel me? Let's get straight into it, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. I don't know what people try online, but you feel me? Hey, whatever floats your boat, you know what I'm saying? This is not no regular shit, you feel me? 3, 2, 1. Yo, this is not even bad, bro. I could eat this all day.
You smell that? I smell cap.
This was actually good, bro. Definitely go try this if you have some Oreos and some milk in your house.
What?
Try this, bro. But without further ado, let's get into the next food. Let's go. Last but not least, man, we got hot Cheetos. You feel me? You gotta get a bowl for that, you feel me? Got some hot Cheetos. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? And some goddamn milk, man. I don't know how you're supposed to like digest this, but you feel me? Let's go. I'm gonna do it for y'all. I haven't ate spicy chips, believe it or not, since like 7th grade, but like consistently. I probably had like a chip or two, but consistently? 7th grade, bro. Nobody eats this nowadays, you feel me? Nowadays, either Jamba Juice or Starbucks. We don't eat all this, bro. It's pretty good. I'm not gonna cap, but really unhealthy, bro. But let's get straight into this mixture, you feel me? Let's get some milk in that thing, bruh. Sheesh.
Fuck no, baby!
This is about to be nasty as hell, bro. I'm not even gonna cap. cap, bro. Oh my god. All right, we got us a spoon. Let's mix this up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Get that spice nice into that milk. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god, bro. I'm about to throw up. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up. Oh.
If any of you guys, family or friends, know of this young man, make sure you take him to the nearest church to find some soul searching.
Yo, it don't even taste like Cheetos, bruh. 3, 2, 1. Nah, I couldn't do it, bro. I couldn't do it. I couldn't swallow that, bro. That shit's so nasty, bro. Do not try no damn milk with some damn chips. Any type of chips. Do not put no chips in milk, bro. See, I already got all my words mixed up, bro. Do not try this. That's the last food combination on the list, man. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, and turn notifications on to be notified when I drop, you feel me? I haven't been consistent lately, but that's because my phone hasn't been working properly. Every time I record, something goes wrong. I don't know what's wrong with my phone, but you feel me? We're trying to get back consistent as possible, you feel me? I'm trying to go back to dropping every other day. I know I promised that last time. My phone was broken for at least 3 months. Ever since January, February, March, April, you feel me? My phone has been broken, but I'm gonna get back right soon, you feel me? Get back consistent. If I can get to 100 likes, you feel me? I'll be doing another part to this, you feel me? If we get to 100 likes, just 100 likes. We've done it many times before. If we get to 100 likes, I'll do another part to this next month, but you guys already know. This is the end of the video. Make sure you guys keep staying humble, keep staying focused on what you wanna do. Stay as healthy as possible. Obviously, this food combination video is not healthy, you feel me? I'm risking my health for y'all, you feel me? Without further ado, though, work on yourself as much as you can this month. Be as healthy as possible. Be as focused as possible. And you're going to get what you want out of this, you feel me, out of this month. But without further ado, like I said so many times, I thank you guys for tuning in. And we out here. I'll catch y'all boys and girls in the next video. Peace.